you freedom, give you fire, give you reason, take you higher. Good morning, beautiful people of the world. Welcome back to our channel. If you're new, welcome. We love to have everyone here. Remember to hit that big red subscribe button down below. Hit that big notification bell and give us a big thumbs up.
Bye, Mom.
Bye. I love you. Have a good day. I'll see you in like an hour.
Guys, you can hear me sing.
Yeah, she's having her concert today and she's gonna sing. So she's still gonna walk with her friend to school. And me and the babies are gonna meet her there because I am not ready.
You got to go.
Okay, I love you. Have a good day. See you later. Bye.
Bye.
Watch for cars.
I will.
Be safe.
You too.
Okay.
2 hours later.
Give me reason. it back home. Babies are finally napping. It was kind of cray cray there. I got there a little bit early, so it obviously didn't start right away. And Sterling wasn't in the best mood. He was really tired and it was freezing outside, so I bundled them up as much as I can. I do have to go and get them some gloves and toques, but they were warm. And yeah, so basically Sterling was crying. I had a bird poop on my diaper bag. I'm gonna show you guys. So now I have to buy a new diaper bag as well, because that's just utterly disgusting and I don't know how to get it out. And this is an old diaper bag anyway, so it's time for a new one. But I don't know if you guys can see that right there. And I think they pooped on somewhere else. And so yeah, that happened. One of Nevaeh's friends actually watches the vlogs, and she wanted me to give her a shout out. So shout out to you, Brianna. Thanks for watching and supporting our channel. Yeah, so shout out to you, girl. But yeah, so now that the babies are sleeping, I want to sleep so bad because I'm so tired, but I can't because I have to clean up all of this stuff, even though it's going to be on the floor again when they wake up within like 2 seconds. But I have to clean all this up. I have to clean my kitchen and everything and make the couches and find time to like do my hair and look a little bit more presentable. So yeah, I think I'm going to start with the kitchen and then just work my way and hopefully have time to do everything else.
Every night I'm going on the grid, texting back, I want you, hit you up, I'm on the other side, I miss you, take you off, I came here way too strong, cannot keep it low key, got me drugged, your pheromones hit the roof, auto your taste. It's really a bad reception out there. Where you heading? Why ain't gravity pulling you in closer to me? I've lost you, but I need you, and you're off my radar now. I've lost you, telling you that I need you, but you're off my radar now. Found myself in between the lines, underneath your bed sheets. It started fun, but now I'm in too deep into this flow. A zero sum game that I will lose. There's no sipping past it. Every time you walk away from me, I want you. How could I want you more? Or when did I lose my perspective? Oh God, have I lost it? But my cravings for you so shameless, can't get enough. I've lost you, but I need you, and you're off my radar now. I've lost you, telling you that I need you, but you're off my radar now. I'm like an outcast from pillar to post. There's no denial, I'm cheating.
So it was a few hours later. At least I look, you know, a little bit more presentable. My hair wasn't doing what it was supposed to be doing, so it's up in a half bun. Still kind of, you know, fluffy down here, but whatever. Hey! No! 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 Sorry about that. We had a little bit of technical difficulties. But I totally forgot what I was saying. We've been out like all day. We actually just went out again. I didn't vlog it. I am sorry, guys. It's just like bags and bags of stuff. I got some like peppers and green beans and broccoli, like stuff I didn't get last time. Some Kleenex and a bunch of other things. Baby food, all that stuff. And we also got Sterling one of his birthday presents, because his birthday is this Friday. I don't know if we're gonna celebrate it on Friday just because daddy has to work and he won't be home until like 5 o'clock. So we might celebrate it on Saturday. I'm not 100% sure, but I'll let you guys know. But we're gonna get him one more present and obviously cake. And we're gonna invite some people over, especially his auntie, because that's the one that he's most attached to. So cute. They've been attached and had this like really big bond since he was like a baby. So I did get some paper plates as well, but they were all out of boy paper plates, and I don't want to use regular plates on that day. We're probably gonna eat out or have order in, and yeah, it's just a lot of dishes and I don't really feel like doing that. So I got some happy birthday paper plates. They are grilly, but whatever, he won't notice, it's paper plate. And then I got some candles. I got some blue ones in there, so I'll use those because we only need two. And then I got him this. I know it's a young toy for his age, but he really likes it. Like, makes noises, and it has this stick thingy so you can play with it. And yeah, he really liked it when he saw it at Walmart last time, so I decided to get it for him.
2,000 years later.
Hi guys. So I just was watching Naruto. Some of you don't know. It's awesome. And Naruto, that I was watching, he was fighting Pin.
Sterling.
And Sterling just dropped Mummy's laptop. I mean, Daddy's. And the thing that Naruto was doing is he was fighting the Pin. He was a bad guy. So Naruto was fighting him. And Naruto was just about to win when Pin got his really fast attack, guys. But then, I still haven't seen it because Dad got kicked downstairs because Mary's going to bed. And yeah, so I was having fun up there and I got kicked down.
Come to Mommy. Good girl. You're gonna be walking in no time, princess. Oh, you wanna do some more? Such a big girl now. Okay, there you go. There you go. Go, go. Good job, Missy. I'm so proud. You guys, this is a big moment. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, there you go. She's so excited. She's never done that before. She's always fallen. So this is a huge milestone. She's gonna be walking in no time. Oh, did you fall? Oh, that was so good, princess. Clean. I am editing my video. I did clean my kitchen. I just didn't vlog that part. It is 8:41, so I was pretty accurate about the timing, but I'm gonna go ahead and try to finish this video. Or finish editing this video. What? That's very pretty. But I hope you guys have a good night, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.